At the crossroads of Europe stand the high Alps, with their many faces of grandeur. Among their valleys and beside their lakes live more than 5.5 million Swiss, apart from the world's power struggles. In an embattled age, Switzerland remains a fortress of peace. It was born in the Middle Ages as a defensive league of free communes. Over the centuries, more joined, each with its own flag, its own ways, and its own body of laws, but each recognizing the sovereignty of the nation. Longer than any other Europeans, the Swiss people have practiced self-government. In some cantons, they still carry on elections by the earliest form of direct democracy. Down the turbulent centuries, the Swiss have kept their freedom by being always vigilant, ready to stand their ground for the things which were their own. Though always shoulder to shoulder when invasion threatened, they have played no part in outside wars for many generations. They have even written into their constitution a statement of neutrality, fixed and unalterable. The peace of Switzerland has been unbroken since Napoleon's invasion more than 150 years ago. But for their defense, the Swiss still maintain the oldest citizen army in Europe. In every household, the men keep their weapons and uniforms always ready for the call-up. The army every able-bodied man serves in is not geared to wars of conquest. It is not geared to nuclear wars, since Switzerland is no likely target for atomic attack. It is built for one thing only, to make any invasion of Swiss soil an unprofitable venture. It contains no professional soldiers, but each man is trained and disciplined to his job over a lifetime. Each knows the strength of the army he belongs to and of the terrain he defends. And each is ready, ready for what Switzerland hopes and believes may never happen, for the always possible day when practice mobilization becomes a mobilization in earnest against threatened invasion.
According to mobilization plan Clara, infantry and reconnaissance groups started to cross Bregen Pass at 07:15 hours.
The bridge has been completed and first tank units started to cross.
Reconnaissance platoon of Mountain Infantry Battalion 94 reach west bank of river at 0928 hours.
Arrived at Snow Fortress Sector 3D at 11:05 hours.
Metà della stazione Monaco, nella caverna sinistra, in posizione.
Thank you. Gregor 3, Comparibal. Ordine, partenza subito.
Corso 325, stop, montare, altezza 80. Termine.
Thank you. Attenzione, carri armati!
Zweihundert Meter! Feuer!
Quiet age lie the alpine slopes and valleys. No threat of invasion disturbs them. But because an undefended country invites aggression, Switzerland feels it must remain forever armed and vigilant, a mountain fortress of peace.